After 4 days of search operations at the home of Hisar MLA, Kuldeep Bishnoi, the IT team has now detained his son, Bhavya Bishnoi. The Income Tax Department officials from Delhi raided the residences of the Congress MLA in Hisar, Adampur and Delhi. The raid was concluded today, after which his son, Bhavya Bishnoi, who unsuccessfully contested the Lok Sabha election from Hisar seat, has been detained.